and that usually gives you the confidence and momentum to play the other games.
Coach Ed, the game for us tomorrow is most important. We have prepared well. We're looking forward to a very good match against Guatemala, and we're looking, you know, to get maximum points to give us that confidence going into the other games.
Honestly, I think the score flattered the United States, because Guatemala, especially in the second half, had some very good moments. When it was 1-0, they could have scored and tied the game, and who knows how the US would have reacted. And I was impressed with the offense of Guatemala in the second half.
Mañana sería importante sacar esos tres puntos ante Guatemala para aspirar en este grupo, que realmente México es el favorito para llevarse el primer lugar. Y
for him, Mexico is a favorite in the group, and then you have Guatemala and Trinidad, and for him in last place Cuba. How do you play tomorrow's game without committing too many fouls? For him, the Trinitarian team is known for being a physical team that commits a lot of fouls.
I don't know. it's a way we just play the game, and maybe to some it looks as though we play a very physical game, but to me, we just play the game, I think that you have to also worry about Cuba, because we played them twice not too long ago, and both games they had very, very good games. So what's important for me is our performance, how we approach the game against Guatemala. What we do when we have the ball, and how we deny them the ball as much as possible.
I don't think that in our view we commit many fouls. Football is for me personally the best game in the world, so I don't want to look at the group as having a clear favorite, because on the day, whoever scores the most goals win the game. For us, we're not going to look as far as the last group game. We're just going to look forward to the game we have tomorrow against Guatemala and try to play as best as we can and win that game.
Mr. Jack Warner has played a very big role in Trinitarian football. How do you see him right now with all the FIFA scandals?
That is his problem. He has a problem, but for us, we are just a footballer and a coach. I don't worry about Jack Warner. He has his own battle to fight.
Ese es el problema de Jack Warner.
Complete game, you know, in offense and defense. We try to play that football everyone would like to see. Hopefully it's attractive enough for the people that don't know much about us, and maybe for them it might be pleasing on the eye, but for us we're all about going out there and maximizing our efforts to win the game. So however it turns out, we'll be happy with a good result.
La pregunta fue,
How difficult is it for, you know, playing over there in England, and then, you know, you have, I suppose, a little bit of a break, and then, you know, you have to get back, almost like a mini pre-season, to get back in rhythm for the Gold Cup. And a second thing, since some rumours that maybe linked to MLS, I mean, would that something you'd like to do at this point in your career?
Well, firstly, you know, football is the same everywhere. Moving from a club season into international football, I guess, is the same for everyone. This competition comes a little bit later than the regular international friendlies, and just like anything else, you know, you have a little break and then you start preparing again for the competition. As for your second question, maybe who knows, but that's not really my focus at this present time. I'm just focusing on the tournament, on the game at hand tomorrow night. I guess the club season and club career will take care of itself afterwards.
He's mentioned that he's heard many reports that with everything that's happened, a corruption scandal, that if it's truly true that the football or the match itself haven't been damaged.
I think first this is a CONCACAF competition, and in that competition you have the best teams in CONCACAF, and it is a good measure for the World Cup qualification, even though it's different because all the games are played in one country. The corruption that has happened in football, we can only hope that when we go on the field, the players can give us a good demonstration, a good product, make people happy, make them enjoy the football, and maybe take our mind off all this corruption and nonsense, and let football be the winner on the day.